Today on Andiamo, it's winter carnival time. We're hitting the trail with some snowmobiles, rappelling down a frozen waterfall, visiting an ice hotel, and I guess I'll try to ski again. Stay tuned to find out where.
That's big fun!
Welcome to Andiamo, where this week we're in Québec City, which is in Northeast Canada. Comme à Montréal, à Québec, le français est la langue première, which just means that, like Montreal, French is the first language spoken in Québec. Québec City is one of the most beautiful cities in North America. Founded in 1608 by Samuel de Champlain, this fortified city is rich in history, architecture, and culture, which can be discovered and enjoyed on foot or in a sleigh ride. Québec City, considered to be the cradle of French civilization in North America, has a population of approximately 622,000 people. It sits right on the St. Lawrence River, which makes it a busy seaport. It's an important service and research center, a cultural hotspot, and it's the capital of Québec. Historic Québec was named a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1985, and it's the only fortified city north of Mexico, which means it has conserved the major part of its defense system. That's why it's sometimes referred to as the Walled City. There are many historic buildings, some dating back from the French regime. You'll also find the Plains of Abraham, also known as Battlefields Park, which was the site of the fateful clash in 1759 between the French and British armies, one of the most significant military events in North American history. Today, in the winter, the Plains of Abraham are a great place to cross-country ski. You can ice skate at the Place de Youville, visit the Museum of Civilization, and every February, Québec City explodes into action with its famed carnival. And 2008 marks the 400th anniversary of the city's founding. I'd say Québec City has everything a tourist could want. Let's enjoy the snow. Snowmobiling always looks so much fun as the snowmobiles quickly and effortlessly glide over the snow. I have always wanted to try it, and I am ready. From head to toe, I've got my helmet on, gloves, jacket, pants, hat, all supplied by Camotique Adventure, and Alan is going to be our guide.
Okay, you got a snowmobile like 550cc, okay, which could be very fast. Okay, these are brand new snowmobiles. They can run over 60 or 70 miles per hour, okay? But they're easy to drive, okay? They're touring snowmobiles. They're made for to do rides from 1 hour to multi-day, 7 days,
really?
Even 7 days. Yeah, big expedition or just an initiation.
Okay. Andiamo. It's time to hit the slopes, tour our beautiful heritage hotel, and later, would you ever spend the night in an ice hotel? Stick around.
What did the Travelocity roaming gnome think of the ice hotel? Visit our blog to learn more.
Mesothelioma victims and their loved ones may be entitled to a cash award from the $18 billion in asbestos trust funds. Even if a loved one had mesothelioma or asbestos lung cancer and has passed, your family may still be entitled to a cash award. Call now to see if you qualify. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with mesothelioma or lung cancer caused by exposure to asbestos,
call 1-800-748-6805 now.
The Spiegel Signature Luxury Fabric Collections offer an elegant yet affordable wardrobe foundation that will take you anywhere with maximum style and minimum effort, allowing you to create your own
signature style.
Welcome back. Above me is the Fairmont Le Chateau Frontenac, a restored heritage hotel that has a distinctive Gaelic charm. This hotel overlooks the St. Lawrence River and is located in the heart of Old Quebec. Let's go inside and take a tour of this lovely hotel. Oh my goodness. Look at this gorgeous hotel. The lighting, the details, you don't get this too often. I'm gonna really enjoy this. I'm gonna find Geneviève Parent and find out all the information. So I have found Geneviève, and this hotel makes such an impression from the outside as well as when you walk through those doors. How long has it been here?
It's been here for quite a long time. The hotel first opened in 1893, a much smaller version. When we first opened, we had 170 rooms, very luxurious, and we total 618 rooms today.
We have heard, of course, in the United States about our 36th President, Jimmy Carter, visiting. He has a suite here, right?
Absolutely. He visited the hotel in 1996, so we named a suite after him. It's the Trudeau Carter Suite, also named after one of our Prime Ministers here of Canada. And it's a beautiful executive suite with a very castle-like charm to it. It's got a turret in one of the living room areas. It has a large bedroom. You have a huge bathroom with a very large jacuzzi tub, which is very much appreciated. A second living area and a living dining room area if people want to have a private dinner.
And you have other room categories.
Tell us about those. Absolutely. We have very various room categories. Our starting room category is the Fairmont room. Beautiful decor, again, very chateau style. The Fairmont rooms overlook our inner courts, our gardens, but great for the single traveler or couple. We have rooms with king-size beds. And for families traveling, we have the studio category, which is great. It has two double beds and a sofa bed, very large living room area, which is great for families. We have some great amenities. It's a full-service hotel. So aside from our 618 guest rooms, we have our pool area, so indoor pool with outdoor terrace, jacuzzi. We have our health club with exercise room, and we offer massage services. We also have boutique alley on two floors, so great shopping within the hotel. We offer three restaurants. We have our all-day dining room, the Café de la Terrasse. We have the Champlain, which is our fine dining room. It's a four diamond restaurant. And we have a bistro, which is more on when you're on the go, just grab a sandwich type of restaurant.
Geneviève, I'm looking so forward to enjoying this beautiful hotel and Quebec. Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure, Donna. We're so pleased to host you here, and please enjoy it and have fun during your trip here in Quebec City.
I will.
Thank you.
The Quebec City Winter Carnival is the largest winter festival of its kind in the world. For 17 consecutive days in February, a multitude of athletic, artistic, and cultural activities allow people of all ages to enjoy the countless pleasures of winter. And look, there's Bonhomme, the carnival's enthusiastic ambassador.
My name is Bonhomme Carnaval. I am the king of this wonderful carnival. It's the biggest and the most fun winter carnival in the world, and I would like to invite you all to come. Thank you very much. Enjoy your carnival.
As you all know, I took a skiing lesson in Jasper, Canada, so I decided to try it here on Mont Saint Anne. This thing's kind of different here. And off we go, up to the mountaintop.
Okay, so I'm feeling pretty good. I'm in a downward motion. I'm heading down the hill. Okay, the turn, wait, whoa. Okay, I'm upright. I didn't fall. Body's a little rigid. Turn. Okay, good. Oh, very positive. Good. No, I'm still upright. I'm down the hill. Now that was very good.
Ta-da! I think that was better than Jasper. That's fun.
Coming up, a charming restaurant experience, the cold that is the Ice Hotel, and you can't miss this 125-foot rappel. Stay tuned.
What did the Travelocity Roaming Gnome think of the ice hotel? Visit our blog to learn more.
I was having so much trouble getting around, I thought, end of the line, I was headed to a nursing home. Well, I'm staying in my own home now because we chose HoverRound.
HoverRound's compact, round design makes it easier for you to maneuver through the tight spaces in your home. And best of all, 9 out of 10 people pay little or nothing for their HoverRound. So call now, and you can be the next to pay...
zero. I paid nothing for the unit at all.
And now, only from HoverRound, every power chair includes a handy tote bag, so you'll always have access to your favorite items, and this sturdy cup holder, so your favorite beverage can ride along with you.
The folks at HoverRound really thought of everything. That's why I called them, and so should you. Call them right now.
Call 1-800-990-5731 for your free DVD information kit and free mobility consultation. 1-800-990-5731.
What did the Travelocity Roaming Gnome think of the ice hotel? Visit our blog to learn more.
The Spiegel Signature Luxury Fabric Collections offer an elegant yet affordable wardrobe foundation that will take you anywhere with maximum style and minimum effort, allowing you to create your own signature style. Welcome back. Air Canada continues to be progressive. Let's learn more.
Here in Toronto, we've just recently opened a brand new pier. This pier is for our U.S. departing as well as international departing customers. It's a brand new facility. It's replacing some of the existing terminals here at Pearson Airport. Brand new, state-of-the-art, very airy, beautiful facility for our customers.
Ice sculpting is an art form. I mean, look at these works of art. How did they create these, and how did they create Bonhomme's Palace?
Well, Bonhomme's Palace is an original design each year. It takes approximately 3 weeks to build the palace with about 20 workers using roughly 6,000 blocks of ice. Now, there are three types of ice sculptures or snow sculpture events. There is a university student competition, a provincial competition where each province in Canada enters a sculpture, and an international competition where, of course, countries from around the world enter their best sculptures. Look at these sculptures. They are so impressive, and the detail is incredible. What a beautiful sight. We've made our way to All Ancien Canadiens, which translated means the Ancient Canadian. It's located in one of the oldest original buildings in Old Quebec, which has been here since 1677. They specialize in Quebecois recipes that utilize bison and deer, pheasant, salt pork, delicious. They have five beautiful dining rooms on two levels, each with a different theme reminiscent of the cozy charm of the ancestral residence. Let's eat.
I can't wait to dig into this lamb. It's cooked to perfection. I just did a 360 with my fork. You see that? Oh wow. It melts in the mouth. That is delicious. That. Mmm. And I have a carrot flan over here. I've never seen that actually. And some squash. Let's try this carrot flan. Mmm. That's different. I've never tasted anything like that. That's good. That's really good. Now let's try these. Those mushrooms. I say wow because there's really nothing else. Delicious, scrumptious, fabulous. It's all that. And I'm going to enjoy it. Serge, we have made it to our last course and we have really enjoyed the hospitality, the ambiance, and the food. Tell us what we have for our dessert.
You got a chocolate fudge pie, raspberry coulis.
Yes. And that's a really big piece.
It is.
It's very big.
It is.
I won't be able to finish it. Nice big piece.
We do four serves with one bite. So
right.
Yes,
yeah.
It is big.
It's like a brownie. It's like a really good, thick, yummy brownie. And yes. This is a big seller here, the maple syrup pie.
It is sweet enough, and you won't find any maple syrup pie as good as this one anywhere in the world.
Great.
I'm certain of it.
Great. What else do we have there?
We have baked custard, still served with maple syrup to give a little sweet taste.
Yeah. Well, like I said, it's been a pleasure. Merci beaucoup,
Serge. Same for me, ma'am. I'll be pleased to receive you again.
Thank you. We'll be back.
Bon appétit.
Next on Andiamo, our visit to the beautiful but cold Ice Hotel. And
we've done a lot of things, but this one I'm a little apprehensive. Looks a little scary.
Stay tuned.
What did the Travelocity roaming gnome think of the Ice Hotel? Visit our blog to learn more.
If you're worried that your mom or dad are unsafe living alone and you need information about what to do and where to go next, then call or log on to A Place for Mom. A Place for Mom is a free elder care referral service. Our local elder care experts will give you free information on assisted living communities and other senior living options.
Are you worried about an elderly loved one? Then you need to talk to an elder care expert. A Place for Mom has helped hundreds of thousands of families find the right elder care solution.
Mom was having problems living alone. Todd and I were so worried until we called A Place for Mom and found the right care. Now she's safe and we're all happy.
This is a free service, so call toll free.
A Place for Mom is a free elder care information service. Call in the next 10 minutes and get this free information packed ebook when the child becomes the parent. Call now, 800-986-5861. 800-986-5861. 800-986-5861.
What did the Travelocity roaming gnome think of the Ice Hotel? Visit our blog to learn more.
The Spiegel Signature Luxury Fabric Collections offer an elegant yet affordable wardrobe foundation that will take you anywhere with maximum style and minimum effort, allowing you to create your own signature style.
Welcome back to Andiamo. For some, a stay in a traditional hotel just won't do. For the more adventurous, there is the Ice Hotel. Now, you might ask, why do they call it an ice hotel?
It's because it's made completely of ice. Solid stuff here.
Now, Sandrine Dubois is going to give us all the answers and the information.
All right, so we need to make about 15,000 tons of snow to build the Ice Hotel. 500 tons of ice that comes by truck from Montreal. What they do, they freeze the ice by the center so there's no air in there. Makes it nice and clear. It's also a lot more solid when you want to sculpt it. This here, 30,000 square feet just about for the Ice Hotel. 36 different rooms, they're all different. And every year the hotel is different from the year before also. We also have a nightclub, which is a disco, a bar, a good kids place, a chapel for weddings, a lot of civil weddings. Last year we had about 30 weddings. A lot of stuff going on like this for this year. So the temperature outside right now is about minus 20 Celsius, which is about minus 10 Fahrenheit. Inside the Ice Hotel, temperature doesn't really change. Between minus 5 Celsius and zero, or between 25 or so and 30 degrees. So it's not so cold inside. It works like a cooler pretty much. Temperature is gonna stay the same. The Ice Hotel opens every year, basically from beginning of January to beginning of April.
While the Ice Hotel is really, really beautiful, it's just a little too cold for my taste. I don't think I'll be staying there anytime soon, but I'll certainly come back and visit. Let's head outdoors.
This is Mont Saint-Anne, and we're getting ready to do some ice canyoning. Now that sounds a little scary, but it sounds exciting too. Mark Tremblay of Canyoning Quebec explained it all to me, so I feel safe.
Hello.
Well,
it's a bit cold, but we're going to be in the sun.
Okay.
So we are going to go down in a waterfall, and you will use a seat harness and crampons to, seat harness. We're going to put crampons on your feet.
Okay.
Crampons. And then, like that.
Right.
They will make you stable on the ice.
Uh-huh.
And what we're going to do is rappel down in the waterfall, well, over the frozen waterfall.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, how far are we going to rappel down?
Well, we chose to bring you directly to the great waterfall, which is 130 feet high, so about 40 meters.
Okay.
But you'll see, it's easy. It's not very vertical. It's like a maybe 75 degree going down step by step.
Uh-huh.
And you'll see, it's very easy to handle the rope and go down. So an occasion to be doing a vertical hike.
Okay, great. I'm ready to do it.
Good. Let's get.
Oh my goodness. We've done a lot of things, but this one I'm a little apprehensive. Looks a little scary.
Now it's the same principle as you go down, okay? Mm-hmm. You sit back.
Sit back.
And you control your descent with the rope. And of course, you enjoy the scenery.
As I go down. Yeah.
I'm sure you will, and you'll be impressed.
Yes, I will. Okay.
Okay.
Safe?
Yeah.
Okay, you have to get under me, yes?
I'm unattaching myself from you, and I'm putting this there. Lower down. Okay, come down here. Use the rope to go down. You're attached to me.
Oh!
Sit back. Very good. Now you can shoot now.
Oh.
Great.
Oh, wow! Bye. Here I go, you guys. Rappelling.
You see Sandra?
I see Sandra.
Yeah, you're gonna go in that ledge there.
Okay.
Watch the landscape.
Woo! It's an incredible view. Oh. Oh. What's neat about this is you always feel safe. You're always attached.
Safety is our first priority.
Absolutely, and it is. You feel very safe. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
That's the real thing.
Oh my goodness.
Stay this way, more to the right. Yeah, that's it. A little bit more to the right. Okay, now you go. Yeah, that's it. Not too fast, the rope. Take time to place your feet. Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
Good. You're doing fine, like a pro.
Ah, thank you.
I have no comment. I mean, it's all straightforward.
This is great. This is great.
You're halfway down.
I'm stuck. My foot. That was great.
Yeah.
I can't believe we did that. I cannot believe we just did that. That I just did that. Oh. It is, of course, cold. There's no getting around it. But if you dress warm enough, it is exhilarating and, of course, beautiful. So do yourself a favor. Come on out to Quebec, enjoy the Winter Carnival and the phenomenal architecture. Thank you so much to Tourisme Quebec and Quebec City Tourism for all their assistance. If you want any more information on anything you've seen in this episode, log on to andiamo.tv. And remember, life is a journey, so andiamo. Get out and see the world, and I'll see you next time on Andiamo. Look at how fast she comes down. Oh my goodness, Mark! Oh! That's scary.
Welcome back. Above me is the Fairmont Le Chateau Frontenac,
a restored heritage hotel that has a distinctive Gaelic charm. This is when it starts getting really cold, Jonathan, when you're out here and the mouth won't move. Okay. Okay. Okay.